Hey, welcome back to the Happy Place Diaries. I'm Jerry.
And I'm Teresa.
And this weekend we are out at Maryhill State Park in
Goldendale, Washington.
Goldendale, Washington. Stick around, we'll show you what we did. So Maryhill State Park is about an hour and a half, hour 45 minutes from the Portland metro area out toward Eastern Washington. It is just across the border, actually just across the Columbia River. In fact, we're looking at the Columbia River right now. The campground is nestled just across Biggs over on the Oregon side. You cross the bridge and it's right here on the Columbia.
Yeah.
It's not a huge campground, but it is separated into two different areas. You got a tent area in one area and then an RV area. Also, there's a beautiful day use area with a boat launch and a swimming area, which is unguarded, so swim at your own risk. What's some of the things that you love about it?
Well, right down here, there's a little beach access, but it's just rocks. And they're flat, smooth rocks. So you can walk down there and just sit. We went down there and sat yesterday, but I only sat for about 10 minutes because it was so windy because you're right on the gorge. But it was a beautiful day, and all the white caps on the river. There's a couple windsurfers out there doing their little tricks. So that was nice.
Yeah, we are just upriver from the Dalles and Hood River, which is the windsurfing capital, you know, of the country. So we're right at the entrance of the gorge, right before you get up into kind of the high desert area of Washington and Oregon. So this whole area is just a wind tunnel, but it's not bad enough that it's hard to camp here.
Yeah.
In fact, the breeze kind of knocks the temperatures down. It's always warmer out here than it is kind of in the valley. When we got up here Friday, it was
91.
Pretty warm.
It was 91.
91. And then yesterday it got...
It was in the mid-70s. And even with the wind, I mean, the wind's blowing pretty hard. But it was nice.
Yeah, it was nice. We opened up the windows, just kind of let the breeze go. Definitely air conditioning is a must. But like yesterday, we didn't turn it on.
Yeah, we just kept the windows open.
At all.
And sat outside. There's a lot of, you know, like nice little walks to take, you know, on, go around, check out everybody.
And then just up the hill behind us is the Maryhill Winery and the Stonehenge, which is a unique historical marker. It was built by the guy that used to own all of this land here, and he was the inventor of asphalt. And so he built essentially a replica of Stonehenge up on top of the hill here. And then just up the street from it is a absolutely beautiful winery. There's lots of vineyards all around this area here.
They have concerts and stuff, and they've got a big like amphitheater that you can just sit on the grass and
Go to the winery this trip, but yes, they've got a beautiful amphitheater that looks out over the gorge. Mm-hmm. Just really nice. This whole area down here by the river is all orchards. In fact, just to our east here is a beautiful peach orchard and another campground that's not a state park, it's a private campground. And then a little town, the little town of Maryhill, which is right behind us. But we really enjoy coming out here. This is our second time coming out here. We camped with my sister and brother-in-law, and they're right behind us. We opted for the pull-through site because it's easier for our trailer to get in and out of. But it's just really nice. The campsites are relatively level.
Spacious.
They're big. They're spacious. No matter what site you're in, you've got lots of room around you. There's a train that runs on the Oregon side, and there's a train that runs on the Washington side, and it really didn't bother us. Like when we were up at Memelus, which is just up the highway, that train rattled your trailer.
Yeah.
For some reason, the acoustics around here didn't even know. You could hear kind of a rumbling, but with the wind and everything, it wasn't that bad. Anyway, that was our trip out here at Maryhill State Park, and we had a good weekend.
Great weather.
Heading back today.
Played a little cornhole.
Yep, played some cornhole, played some card games last night, and overall just tried to relax and get away from everything that's going on in the big city. All right, so hey, we appreciate you coming along with us. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you like the video. Share it with a friend. Subscribe if you like what you see. We try to put out some decent content. If you don't like what you see, let us know, and we'll try to change it for you. Anyway, we will see you in the next video.
Bye.
Okay.